Please welcome the incredible Nita Whittaker.
Hi. So I have a Barbara story. He didn't know this, so hang on for a sec. I'm gonna drop a lot of names, so, you know, just get over it. So I was invited to sing at the home of Barbara Streisand. I know. And it was for a fundraiser, and Nancy Pelosi was in attendance, as well as Alan and Marilyn Bergman. Josh Groban was singing. I was singing. I was there with the legendary David Foster. So I thought, I have to get close enough to her to tell her how much she has meant to me, how much she has meant to my career. And the Bergmans were there, and I was like, I have to say something to them. So I got over to the Bergmans, steeling myself, because I was so excited, I was quaking, and I said, I think you guys are brilliant, and they were so gracious. And then I said to Miss Streisand, I have to tell you, you've been such a big influence in my career. I have loved you for so long. She says, oh, Nita, I heard nothing else after that. She said my name. I was anointed. I heard nothing else. I was like, okay. I fell in love with the amazing Miss Streisand, probably in middle school, watching movie musicals on television after the 10 o'clock news in my little Shreveport, Louisiana town. And I watched her and I thought, wow, there's something about the way her vibrato spins that just grabs your soul and it doesn't let you go until she lets you go on that last note, right? Yep. So I called her my soul sister. I just felt just such a connection, but her body of work is why we are here. And we all say collectively, happy birthday, happy 80th birthday, Barbara Streisand. This song has been with me, thank you. Yes, perfect timing. Has been with me for many years. It says so much about the big adventure of life, stepping out from your comfort zone, stepping into something that's unknown, something that's bigger than what you've known, and it just speaks to my heart. It all began the day I found that from my window I could only see a piece of sky. I stepped outside and looked around. I never dreamed it was so wide or even half as high. The time had come to try my wings, and even though I knew at any moment I could fall, I felt the most amazing things, the things you can't imagine if you've never flown at all. Though it's safer to stay on the ground, sometimes where danger lies, there the sweetest of treasures are found. No matter where I go, there'll be memories that tug at my sleeve, but there will also be more to question, yet more to believe. Oh, tell me where is
there someone who will turn to look at me and want to share my every sweet imagined possibility? The more I live, the more I learn, the more I learn, the more I realize, the less I know. Each step I take, Papa, I have a voice now. Each page I turn, Papa, I have a choice now. Each mile I travel only means the more.
Nita Whitaker, oh my God.